you're not having any pain anymore, are you?
No, sir.
At 71 years old, James Black is on the road to recovery. Mr. Black suffered from peripheral arterial disease, better known as PAD. It caused his legs to go numb and swell.
I lost my right leg because of it, because I didn't know what I was doing. And I'm saving my left leg, hopefully.
Blockages in his arteries caused poor circulation to his legs and feet, which led to painful wounds. Doctors amputated his right leg because of an infection. But Colman Kearney vascular specialist Dr. Todd Cumby was able to improve Mr. Black's blood flow to his left leg.
We were able to go in through a needle puncture technique and open up that artery and have gotten him out of pain, as well as gotten the little small wounds on his toes healed up.
As an older smoker with high blood pressure, Mr. Black had 3 of the 5 risk factors associated with PAD. The others are high cholesterol and diabetes.
If you have problems with your legs, go see somebody.
Dr. Cumby says that's an important step. If you experience pain while walking, loss of hair on your legs, if your legs feel cool, or if you have a non-healing wound on your foot, see a doctor. A simple pulse test on a patient's leg can indicate a problem with the blood flow. If that's the case, your primary care physician should refer you to a vascular specialist.
We get to know our patients very well and hardly ever discharge them, so we continue to follow them over the long period.
Mr. Black says he feels better and he's ready to tackle any new challenges that cross his path. For the Colman Kearney Clinic Association, I'm health reporter Chrissy Coyle.